Hi, in this video, I'm just going to show you how to save your MyLovie employee sign-in link to your mobile device. So step number one is you copy your personal employee sign-in link, which you will get once you receive the email information from the system giving you your unique employee ID, and then you open it from your mobile browser. Once you have that, you could select settings from your browser's setting menu and then go to add to home screen. And once you've done that, just tap add and it should generate a launcher from your home screen. And this is how the launcher looks like. So it looks like an app icon that is generated and saved on your home screen. So next time that you will try to sign in as an employee to your facility, just tap the icon and it automatically launches the questionnaire and the employee sign-in link, and you could answer the general questionnaire from there and then just select submit. Thank you for watching.